Yeah, Michael Philip Mossman setting a Veered Blues. Like I said, really quirky and interesting, and a lot of rhythmical challenges for the kids on that, and they did a great job. And again, getting to them to express themselves as soloists, I love that as a teaching tool. How about another round of applause for the soloists? So when you're programming things like this, you know, there's so many different directions you can do, and one of the things I try to do is pick a lot of different styles of music. So I mean, we started with West Coast, easy swing, just went to something that had a lot of Afro-Cuban, and now we're going to go to basically a funk tune that switches between 4-4 and 3-4. It's called Backdraft. It's by Jeff Jarvis. You're going to hear, again, Tommy Zugel on tenor saxophone. You're going to hear from Miles Weaver on guitar.
Whoa!
That's right, and Kyler Lynn on the bass.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a real fan club. Cool. So this is Jeff Jarvis's original funk composition entitled Backdraft.